NASA has provided any explanation. This morning's unprecedented solar eclipse is no cause for alarm.
Jackson.